Hi guys, it's Nereal, and this is Kat.
Hi!
With her emotional blanket of support.
Because I'm very nervous.
We're very nervous. We've been hearing about this episode since it came out. Since before it came out, because they keep teasing it.
I have seen some shit on my dash.
Yeah.
And I am very nervous.
We're very nervous. And I got smoke down my house, so at your place.
Yeah, Portland is like covered in smoke from wildfires.
Everything's
right
on
now,
fire.
So it's a little bit gross.
A little bit. You're surrounded by animals also, so you may see
angry, fluffy, fat cat.
Angry, fluffy, demon cat.
Angry, fluffy, demon cat.
And other fluffy.
German Shepherd McKenna,
who's over there. I don't think you'll see her because she's a little low. So yeah. If you hear noises in the background.
McKenna's nice though. She's not a demon.
Only Pip is a demon cat.
Only Pip is a demon.
So what I thought I'd do to start us off.
Yeah.
I have to actually pull it up. I didn't do it beforehand. What are you doing over there? It's little dinging noises. Was I asked people to send me a description of the episode without actually spoiling me.
Oh, were they in your inbox maybe? Or?
No, I had them respond to the post.
Oh. You have 52 notes.
You like it. Oh, no. Caesar, I stayed up so late for this episode. Y'all better watch it like 50 fucking times. OMG, I spent a month with that environment. I'm having flashbacks. Help me.
Caesar, so
God
hard.
Bless.
Please treat yourself.
It's good because the first thing I've been hearing about this episode from anybody is like, the environments and the animation are amazing. That's all I know about this episode. Like,
well,
that's
I'm super gay for good animation or good background art.
I'm always
well, super gay for animation too, but you know.
I'm always a slut for animation.
Well, what was it I said at RTX? It was, I'm always gay for freelancers, which, yeah. I'm gay for love stuff. Cool.
Yeah, but Daft compared it to like Red Lyrium from Dragon Age, which from what I saw,
well,
on the
Daft also said she wants to eat the Red Lyrium. Daft, that's not safe.
That's not safe. We also have lots of people saying things like loud animal screaming, constant yelling, steadily increasing in volume, followed by holy fuck balls yelled into the night.
Okay, I gotta pull this blanket tighter.
Holy shit! Oh my god! Shit, son! Look at that! Get it! Unreasonably loud screeching noises. That was awesome. I'm watching it again. That was all one comment, by the way.
That's like me after I read a really good fanfiction.
Lots of comments about the music, the animation. Big spoiler, Caboose is in it.
What the fuck, man? Why
yeah,
do you like
why
that?
Why you gotta do that?
Why you gotta do me like that?
So, yeah. The only thing I'm really spoiled for is the free play clip, and I guess we kind of saw 2v2 Freelancers versus Merc fight anyways, so.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever.
Alright,
let's load this baby up.
I want to go get that rum out of the cupboard.
McKenna, I'm going to put that away if you keep digging it.
You know, she knows what she's doing. She's a hungry dog.
She's a growing dog.
Okay. She's growing dead.
Oh, shit.
That is Red Lyrium.
That totally
Holy
looks
shit,
like Red Lyrium. That is beautiful.
That's gorgeous.
Look at the sunset, though.
It kind of looks like Portland right now. Oh my god, that's beautiful.
Oh shit.
No way. Hello, boys.
My wife.
So, you chose to make a final stand.
These two just couldn't resist a rematch.
Admirable, but hopeless.
Think about what you're doing. If you activate this tower, it
moving
kills
platforms,
everyone.
Huh?
Our soldiers scan. That's war, Wash.
No, this is from, like, the
Not
end of
everyone
Halo
makes it back. They can if you turn away. You can choose to end this now. No, we can't. We have our orders. Right, partner?
I have on the shoulder that's so fucking good.
This is pretty good. Rest or attempt to activate the communication tool.
That's right.
You really put that much faith in them?
We're not too worried.
Okay. Communication tumble.
That's
gonna be Kimball Mothers.
Just one.
What?
What's she holding? I don't know. Kinda looks like.
Oh shit! Oh! Go, girl! Get it! Oh,
enemy
yes,
the
alien weapon.
Open fire.
Oh! Yes, girl! Yes!
Artillery. Move in.
Yeah! Oh, yes.
What was that? Look! East side!
It's Kimball's thing.
Hey,
it's the,
Oh, God. You wanna fight? You got one!
All the time.
And I have a tank! Litter rip. Comp Temple is under attack. They're hitting us hard. What are you talking about? They've got tanks, lasers, all sorts of alien stuff. What?
How is that possible?
I don't know.
You said they wouldn't be a threat.
Back off. We've got this handled. Felix, Lucas. Put our secret weapon into activity. You better do it fast.
Sounds like you're the ones that should be worried.
As if.
Why didn't they grab any alien shit? I guess they just want stuff they're used to.
Yeah,
how to use it.
Oh,
no! Shit!
Damn it! No! He's a hell of a shot. Yeah, he is.
Oh, shit! So's Wash.
We need to re-strategize.
Well, we can't go through them.
They're gonna go over.
Oh, shit.
What? What? It's a human step stool right there.
What?
Look out! Ah!
He's heading for the back entrance. Go! I'll hold the front.
Grappling hook. Must have got it off Sharkface.
Or Wash's crotch.
Sorry. Speaking of crotches.
Oh, fuck him up, Carolina. Come on, girl.
Oh! I saw this in the trailer a bit.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, get him. Shit! That just happened.
No!
Grappling hook, she's fine. Yep.
Oh, girl!
Grab him! Yeah! Hike. Oh, this was the clip from Free Play. Right here. My sexuality is this fight right here.
Yeah, that's true.
No, it gets better in a minute. This here.
Oh, shut up. Shut up.
You think you're the only one who's good with knives?
Yes.
Okay, this is a really interesting thing. Oh, like, this is like probably the weirdest detail ever pointed out, but the animation on Wash's hand was so cool. It was cool.
We're finished.
You think I don't know that?
I think we need to start considering alternate solutions.
Like what?
There's nothing to stop us from taking the Tartarus and leaving.
Abandon the mission. You know, Felix told me you might try to start trouble. Fortunately, he also told me what to do if you... Hey, where's my...
Oh, shit!
What are you doing?
Surviving. To hell with this mission, and to hell with Chorus. Get us out of here.
Shit! You go, counselor!
Carolina!
She knows how to survive in shit situations.
Oh, yeah, I guess!
Oh, come on!
Oh, shit!
Oh, my God! You drop me! You drop us both! Do not drop him!
Oh. Oh, upside down fight? This is possum. Holy shit. Oh!
Gosh, I am working on it!
This is so good.
Wash and Caroline are such good team.
They are. Don't turn your... Oh, he's watching. Where's Felix? There he is. Down!
What, huh?
Oh, goddammit.
Really?
No,
not again!
I feel like Wash has never had a single good memory with a grappling hook in his entire life.
Oh!
Jump!
Locust?
Shit!
Bruh! Oh! Oh! Do you think he's... Is he, like, punching him or are you slapping him? Oh, ooh. Smart.
Ooh! Hi there.
Oh!
Just die.
Bro.
Killing me won't make you feel better. It'll just prove my point.
Felix!
Oh my god.
Shit.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Oh,
like
shit.
Good one.
Shit.
Shit. Shit. Shit. Shit.
Hold on. Hold on.
Are they going down or are they surfing?
And back to this.
Back to square one.
Alright, guys, this has been fun, but if you could just keel over and die already, that'd be great. What's wrong, buddy? Getting tired?
He pants for breath.
Do this shit all day. We know. In fact, we kind of planned on it. The fuck's that supposed to mean? Christ, man, always with the cryptic one-liners.
We don't have to beat you. We just have to waste your time.
What are you talking about?
What she's trying to say is that you two have already lost.
Oh, really? And when exactly did that happen?
The moment Donald Doyle blew half your troops to hell.
What was that?
My controls aren't responding. What the hell is going on? See, we may have lost our home base,
but you left yours wide open.
Oh, no! Oh!
Nailed it!
And that's hook.
Line.
Shinker.
Oh, the freelancers are ready. Now reel them in.
They're gonna launch it into the tower. They're gonna try and explode the tower with the Tartarus, so that Felix can't use it to explode. Ah, that's so smart.
Oh no.
Oh, Counselor has to do this again. Oh my God, you're right.
You crash our ship, we crash yours.
Run!
Hold back.
Shit.
Son of a bitch.
He better survive because...
What? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Shit, son. Get wrecked.
Went through half traffic.
There is no way he survived that. Oh no, he did. You know he did.
Well, okay. Yeah.
Probably.
Never do that again.
Epsilon. We did it.
Yeah, well, we've always had a knack for breaking things. Come on, let's get back to Kimball and the others. I'm sure they miss us already.
Right.
You're not gonna check that it doesn't
work? Oh my god. Well, not only that, but you're not gonna check and make sure Felix and Locust aren't...
Have made a horrible life decision.
Oh, no.
It popped out of the snow!
That was like
daisies! I had to, Mulan reference. Oh shit, son! No, counselor. Something's gonna happen with counselor. There's no way that's it.
Oh, I mean, okay. Okay, he survived the mother invention,
no,
did other people. So it couldn't have been like blow shit up crash, but
that was
they definitely blew shit up.
They blew shit up.
Like, they blew a lot of shit up.
No, I'm just... There has to be a reason. Because the thing with Sharkface was he was the foil to Carolina, and that's why he died in the street.
Yeah.
Like, Miles had that whole thing. What...
He didn't just die, he, well...
Well, there was
splat.
A... Well, yeah, there was a reason for why he died. That Miles wanted to make a point. But I don't see a point to killing Counselor yet.
Because he's a snake in the grass?
No. I don't think... See, I think either he's dead and they're going to do something with his body, or he's alive
Did they ever do anything with the Meta's head or helmet?
Holy shit, I think.
They're gonna turn, did I just fuck you up?
They're gonna turn Counselor into an AI.
What? Why would they do that?
Because they need an AI.
Do they?
Yep.
For what?
For the Meta suit. For Hargrove's armor. They need an AI to run it.
Why couldn't they just turn one? Well, okay.
So if his brain is intact, they can scan the tissue.
Oh shit, you're right.
And there wouldn't, and he's obviously smart enough. Well,
are they gonna have time to do that though before like brain death starts?
There is cryogenics. There's, I don't know.
Oh, yeah, but they just blew up their ship.
They just blew up the ship. So I don't know if that's actually like, gonna be a thing. But like, that's my first thought.
They have like bits of text too, don't they? Or did they just have?
They just had that. A helmet, the broken helmet.
Yeah, okay,
her out.
Okay,
so they didn't have text. The only AI right now in play are Santa and Epsilon. And I still think that Meta suit is going to come in this season. I'm pretty sure we're going to end on a cliffhanger and then we're going to go to season 14. And it's going to be fucking short stories. And we're going to be like, but what happened next?
Unless they just had the Meta's helmet and Texas helmet as like...
No.
Not trophy.
He didn't keep the Meta's armor as a trophy, though. He kept it. Remember, he said that he had, like, studied it, and now it has every single freelancer ability, and it can run it without, problems? Basically, if they get an AI right now, they can fuck shit up.
What if they got Epsilon? How bad would that fucking suck?
That would suck so bad.
I'd cry. I'd cry a lot. Miles, don't you dare.
See, the reason I originally thought they brought back Counselor was to split Epsilon, because he is...
Oh, that would be awful.
That would be awful, but I really miss...
Can you even fragment?
We're gonna find out, maybe. Man. But if Counselor's dead, that's not gonna happen.
No.
So like, I don't know. But
I was really excited to see how gay Felix and Locus got this episode. That
oh yeah, because
that's
you
gonna
said,
sustain me for a month.
Oh yeah, you said like Meg was talking about it.
Oh yeah, Meg mentioned something on our dash earlier. It was like, you know, one of his greatest fear is losing Locus, and I'm like,
I want to say that's
boyfriends.
I don't know if that's
murder
it.
Murder boyfriends.
I think the one that I think is more likely is Locus betraying him, but...
Oh, yeah, I think so, too. Which would fit with his greatest fear, but still, yeah.
I think...
I'm not good at theories. This is why I never post shit. I just kind of react.
Yeah, I'm sitting here trying to theory. I don't know if...
Did you
got a
theory
be...
into a verb?
Yes.
That was impressive.
That was. I just don't know what's going on with Counselor right now, because...
A lot of fire, for one.
A lot of fire.
swear words in there.
Oh yeah, I never expected the son of a bitch. That cracked me
up. You know,
that was beautiful. That was perfect.
Of all the people
it.
I never expected to swear, it was probably Doc. And then he said, fuck you guys, at the end of like season 10 or something. So, you know, honestly, beyond that, I'm not really shocked anymore. Even, you know... Counselor's a chill dude, but everybody's got their breaking point. Doc
dude,
had his, and now Counselor's had
he
his.
He fucking shot Science Guy.
He got the fuck out of Doc. He blew that popsicle stand, or he tried to.
He tried to.
Yeah.
And he failed. No, there's something going on there. I don't trust this. I'm not taking this at face value. They've already had one death. The point was supposed to be that it was a meaningless death. So, this is not a meaningless death. Something just happened here, and I don't know what it is, and I...
Gentlemen, we can rebuild him!
What if he's the Meta?
Oh! What if you're Maya Luna?
So if Counselor is the Meta, and I'm the Meta, and I'm
Maya... Then who's driving the plane? Or...
Ship.
You don't drive a plane or a ship, you fly it.
Who's crashing the ship?
Who's well...
Dr. Grant and the lieutenants.
Yeah.
We know exactly who's driving that ship. So who's shipping the ship?
Me, statistically speaking.
Tartarus, ex-Staff of Sharon, OTP.
I feel like that's more like Transformers fandom specialty. I don't really ship machines.
Pacific Rim, maybe, yeah.
Kaiju shipping.
Yeah. Felix and Locus are definitely direct compatible, I just want to say.
See, I don't know if they would be, though. I feel like...
No, because, like... You see, I saw Felix talking to Locus, and he like pats him on the shoulder when Wash is like, "You don't have to do this," and Felix is like, "But these are our orders, right?" And I'm like, "Oh, you don't normally talk like that. That's Locus's line." So I'm like, "What happened there?"
So, gay is what happened. I'm sorry. I'm driving a Lolix train right now. Like,
I'm kind of amused, like, because if you had been with me in the Doyle's death episode when Kimball and Carolina fucking held hands.
Oh my god!
It was so good. It was so good.
Oh my god. It was so good.
Sinisai fucking posted about that. She was like, oh my god, they touched. And I was like, I know. That got me through the rest of the workday.
It's like, this is going to sustain me for a whole month. Great. It was great.
RTX is wild. Oh, it was so wild. Oh, man.
So, what do you usually do at the end of these reaction episodes?
This is exactly what we do. We just discuss the episode, and that's it. And then I'm done.
And then you're done. That was good shit. That was fight. No, but when I said it was like Star Wars, it was like when Obi-Wan and Anakin kind of had their
shit.
Except there's no lava, and nobody got their face burned off, or the rest of their, you know,
I was actually expecting, I was expecting the Meltdown map. I felt like we were doing the Great Prophecy in reverse, because we started at, like, the freezing map, like, the freezing plains, and we went to the burning plains with the already dead monster, but the already dead monster ended up being Sharkface, I think. I don't even know if the Great Prophecy applies anymore. I'm just like, I give up. This shit is no.
Well, why would they bring it back?
Well, it was the Great Destroyers was the name of the episode.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Well, they definitely destroyed, and it was great, so...
Actually, my favorite thing about work is that I work on a Macintosh computer, and whenever I get, like, a ticket from a customer, because I do tech support, text-based support, and whenever I get a ticket from a customer, and it's particularly long or particularly angry, I use Gamma's voice. Gamma's on MacBooks, so I have him read it to me.
Oh, is that like Microsoft Sam or what the...
It's a Macintosh Fred American.
Macintosh Fred, okay, that's...
It's actually great, because I have him read me all kinds of stuff, and it's really funny. And I have no shame, I love Gamma so much.
Do you ever have him read, like, fanfic?
I'm at work.
Oh, shit, that's right. Well, it doesn't have to be, like, the fanfic I write. It can be just... Washington going for a frolic in the fields and making flower crowns. Would he do that? He'd totally do that.
He would totally do that.
Dr. Gray wouldn't make him pour and she'd make him wear it. Absolutely.
I love Dr. Gray so much.
She's so cute. I love her.
Dude, I was wearing, like, the mask today because it was smoky outside. I posted a selfie with a...
oh, yeah, I saw it.
With the medical mask because it fucks up my lungs and...
No, don't come to Oregon right now. It's terrible.
Don't.
For that matter, don't go to Washington either. Like, shit's bad up there. It's scary.
Yeah. But basically, people were like, oh, you look like Dr. Gray. And I was like, oh. I don't know. Is that a good thing? Because she's a little bit nuts. Actually, it's
well,
kind of...
we don't know what she looks like.
Yeah. She's Jewish with frizzy hair, because that's how we do.
Her canon accepted.
Well, I like the Asian one, though. Okay, whatever. We're gonna end this.
Okay.
Bye, guys.
Bye!